Cadbury presents Real Mzansi Names. Pronouncing the kh sound. Shape your tongue to touch the upper part of your mouth. With air passing through the partly constricted opening of the mouth, try make a vibrating sound. Try it on names like Rholihlahla and Radebe. Getting it right? That was great! Why not reward yourself with some Cadbury Dairy Milk?